In other news, home prices remain red hot on the Suncoast. CoreLogic reports single-family home prices rose by 8.2% in the Sarasota-Manatee region in May compared to the previous year. Charlotte County saw a 13.9% increase. Both areas outpaced the Florida average of 7.3% higher prices. Nevertheless, home prices in Florida are still more than 24% off their pre-recession highs.